that is called mini stroke. Now this is a warning stroke of major stroke, and this warning stroke is always develops the vital organ damage. It damages the vital organ like brain. So it's a warning stroke. It is called warning stroke. Suppose if you don't treat it in early stage, then you can develop this major stroke, right? So it happens very fast, symptoms and all this, but it does not long last. Symptoms occurs very fast, but it do not develop long. So you have to see the symptoms and you have to treat it immediately. But what are the causes? There are so many causes, but the main causes are there is a blockage in carotid artery or blockage in the brain artery, so that the brain does not get the enough supply of the blood. So that's why this transient ischemic attack occurs. So there are two reasons. One is fatty buildup, that is called plaque. Second is blood clot. These two reasons always affect the brain. So if it is blood clot in the brain, somewhere in the arteries, or somewhere here in the carotid arteries, neck artery, so this TIA can happen very fast, or fatty buildup. So fatty substance, if any fatty substance are deposited here in the carotid artery or in the gray artery in the brain, anywhere, so the transient ischemic attack can occur. So now what are the risk factors? Which risk factors? See how this develops transient ischemic attacks. Risk factor, usually if the patient is suffering from hypertension, if patient is suffering from diabetes mellitus, if patient is obese, if patient is consuming excessive alcohol, if patient is using tobacco products, if patient is using cigarettes, and if they have diabetes, if patient have this male, if patient is above 55 years, and sometimes it's hereditary. So these all are the risk factor which develops the TIA. That is for shorter duration. Within 24 hours, it can resolve. But prompt, emergency measures you have to take to treat this case. So symptoms can occur very fast, but it will not last long. Now, sometimes high fat diet, consuming more salt, fatty substance, then again these are the risk factors. Obesity is the main culprit, and sometimes if you develop some this peripheral artery disease, like some blockages here in this area, lower extremities area, so again this can affect the brain. Now symptoms, what are the symptoms? This causes that respect to nerve symptoms. Usually what happens? Weakness on the face, arm, and legs, particularly on one side. Weakness or numbness of the arms, legs, and face. But this is temporary. Then suddenly, sometime you wake up from the bed, you can develop some new symptoms. Right? So you don't know. Difficulty in speech, difficulty in walking, difficulty in writing, and loss of balance and coordination, and loss of bowel control, and another is you can see difficulty in speech, difficulty in vision. You can see the double objects, that is blurred vision. So these are the symptoms usually in TIC. The symptoms are related to this, that major stroke and TIA, both the symptoms are same. There is no any difference in the symptoms. But this type of, sometimes patient can feel severe headache with any unknown cause. You cannot know what is the cause, but that is a severe bursting pain in the head. That also the symptoms, difficulty in speech, chewing, the foods and all the problems are occurring. TIA, transient ischemic headache. Dizziness is always there. Treatment and management. You should treat this type of patient immediately, as soon as possible, without wasting much of time. Don't waste the time, otherwise treatment doesn't work or doesn't respond. So try to dissolve the clot. Right? Dissolve the clot, that is very, that is called thrombolytic treatment. Thrombolytic treatment as soon as possible. Once you see the symptoms, try to concentrate on this thing, dissolve the clot. Now you can start Ayurvedic medicine along with that conventional medicine in combination. Right? If you are taking any thrombolytic or other medicine, you can take Ayurvedic management, Ayurvedic medicine to treat this case. Sometimes some risk factor that you have to control. Suppose patient is there and he breathes some foreign objects, then he develops aspiration pneumonia. This is a very serious matter. Aspiration pneumonia. This is the complication of TIA. Aspiration pneumonia inhales some foreign objects. When he breathes like this, then he inhales some foreign objects, then he develops this aspiration pneumonia. That is the risk factor. That try to avoid this risk factor as soon as possible and treat it. Now, see, we want to treat hypertension, we want to treat obesity, we want to treat this cholesterol, because cholesterol is always there, hypertension is there, diabetes is there, and so many other diseases, obesities and all these factors are responsible. So how to treat this case with Ayurvedic management, proper Ayurvedic, and how to remove the plaque. That is a now Ayurvedic management medicines. Usually which medicines we give to dissolve the clots? Number one, that is tablet Arogyavadini. This is Arogyavadini. Then number two, tablet is Medohar Gukulu. Medohar Gukulu. That is also two. Third one is tablet Trifla Gukulu. You can give this combination. This medicine you can give to dissolve the clot. You can see the clot, that fatty substance, you can remove it with this medicine, and you can reduce the cholesterol level, you can bring down to normal level, you can reduce your weight also here in with these medicines. So these all medicines are helpful to treat this condition, that is transient ischemic headache, right? Another medicine is tablet Chitrakalivati, that you can give Chitrakalivati. This is also useful. Then Chandra Prabhavati tablet you can give. Chandra Prabhavati, that is two tablets. This all medicines are works on all types of complication, obesity, hypercholesterolemia or dyslipidemia or bleeding, plaque or whatever the fatty substance are there in the blood vessels or in artery. So this gradually dissolve the all types of clot. So this is very important medicine. This is available, freely available in the market. You can take this after lunch and after dinner. Again, this all this medicine to. And sometimes patient feels weakness and numbness, where you can use this another medicine tablet. You can use this Vachintamani. This is one. Again, you can use tablet Ekangvirras. This is also helpful in stroke and paralysis patient. Or Ekangvirras, that is to with honey. This is also with honey. Vachintamani, Ekangvirras. Ekangvirras. Another is tablet to Vata Gajankush Ras. You can give this Vata Gajankush. This is also to with honey. So this medicine you can give in major stroke also, and this transient ischemic headache, you can give all these medicines where patient feel weakness in the legs, weakness in the arms and facial weakness. Even you can use this drug in facial paralysis also, where you can see the result very fast, recovery is very fast, because this is a gold, this medicine contains gold. So gold, this is very costly, costs around 3,500 to 4,000 rupees or more for 1 month medicine. And all this medicine you can give in combination, right? So this medicine, plus you have to treat blood pressure, you have to treat the diabetes also, because these all are the risk factor which create the problem. So what are the management for diabetes and blood pressure? This is general for these are the clots and plaque, fatty plaque and cholesterol. Now for diabetes, very good medicines are there, very good herbs. Number one, that is tablet Mamejava Kanmati. That one tablet you can give before breakfast and before lunch. You can treat that Chandra Prabhavati, you can give for this Mamejava Kanmati. One before breakfast.
What is that?
Gun.
Kanmati.
Yeah, Mamejava Kanmati. Then you can give this herbs like Amalki, that is Indian gooseberry. Then turmeric you can give, then you can give kurmar also. This is a sugar destroyer, this herb, this is plain herb, kurmar and
kurmar.
Turmeric, that fresh turmeric or turmeric powder. This Amalki powder you can use, this kurmar. Then that bitter root, that is karela, right? So this all are, you can treat diabetes easily with this herb. This is plain herb, and you can give to the patient. And another is kutki also. smaller house. So complication of diabetes can avoid that, you know, risk factors. Now blood pressure, how you treat the blood pressure, that is also the risk factor. If blood pressure is high, you have to treat it promptly, otherwise it can damage the brain, permanently damage the brain. So permanently paralyzed. But we have to treat it very fast. Within 24 hours you have to give all these medicines. So now how to treat with that hypertensive patients? Want to give this tablet Soot Shaker is there. You can give this medicine. So the second hold this 1-1 tablet with honey. After breakfast and after dinner. Then this is Praval Pisti you can give. 1-1 pinch. Praval Pisti. Again you can give that Arjun powder. Bark of Arjun. Is also good, but don't give Sarpaganda. Sometimes Sarpaganda causes some delusion or hallucination, so that is not advisable to treat hypertension. But yes, this you can use it, Praval Pisti and Soot Shaker. Now some cardiovascular risk factors are also there. Vascular risk factor is always there in transient ischemic attack. So, vascular. So, you can take garlic, lasun, that is also good. Garlic, where you can dissolve that cholesterol atom.
Clotting hormone.
Clotting hormone is very good. Pills is also available. It's a thinner, blood thinner, like aspirin. When you drink aspirin, same, this is the substitute of that. Some, you can give this Lakshmi Vilas Ras. Rasras to treat scenario. See why this Lakshmilasras, this is very good medicine for atrial fibrillation. This is irregular rhythm of the heart. Irregular heartbeats. See, patient develops irregular heartbeats.
Palpitation.
Yes.
Hypertension actually.
Palpitation and irregular heartbeats. So this is the best drug we can give, this 2 tablets with honey. Lakshmi Lasras Naradiya. Naradiya, yeah. And can give that to Shranga Basma. This item is banned now. This is also Shranga Basma. That powder of that horn, deer's horn. This is, but it is banned, I think. This is not available now. And Mica Basma, Mica powder. Mica is Kapra. This is Adrak. This is the best for cardio and respiratory problem. This is also 1-1 pinch. Don't give more than 1 pinch. Twice a day. You can mix Mica, Adrak and Shrom, Lakshmi Vilas. Again, you can give Mahalakshmi Vilas. This is also bold preparation, Mahalakshmi Vilas. This is 1-1 tablet with honey. See, both are different. This Lakshmi Vilas Ras is Naradiya, this is Mahalakshmi. This is gold preparation. This is without gold. So,
it's expensive.
Yes, expensive. This is expensive. But this medicine is very helpful to treating the cardiovascular disease. You can give Arjunarist, that is a medicated wine of Arjunarist. Arjunarist, you can give Dasmularist. Arjunarist and Dasmularist is also there. Arjuna. nourished and thus malnourished. Plus, you can give in combination thus malnourished and undernourished. In combination, 2 tablespoons twice a day after lunch and after dinner. This is also good formula. You can treat all this cardiovascular related risk factor. In addition to this, this is palliative treatment. Now what about the purification treatment, because the damage has already occurred there. The deviation of the space, you see one side, I think the other side. You can see such symptoms immediately. Once patient develop this transient ischemic attack, you see the deviation either this side or this side, deviation.
So what is the problem, muscles problem?
Yeah, so it's a neuromuscular problem, so we have to strengthen the tissues. Whatever the damages has occurred, so we have to repair it. So we will do here medicated massage. Medicated massage with oil. Mahanarayan tail. Mahanarayan oil. This Mahanarayan tail is good, kind of whole body massage. This strengthen the tissues as well as the muscles both. Then Sarcharadi Tailam. Sarcharadi Tailam, this is also very good. Then Mahamash Tailam is also good. These all oils are available freely in the markets. You can do any one, right, from head to toe. And then you give that nasya, means nasal drops. Nasal drops, which is a same oil, nasal drops. Mahamash Tailam, and give two drops in the, both the nostrils. And then give that hot fermentation. Fermentation. Enema, special particular type of enema is required to cleanse the that yes, boy. So enema. Enema means medicated oil enema. And decoction enema. Oh. Decoction enema. So this is helpful to treat this entire transient ischemic attack. It's a mini stroke, but it's a warning stroke. So be cautious, be careful when you see such type of symptoms in patients. Then yes, you can, it's quite visible, and immediately you have to treat immediately without wasting time, and don't go anywhere. Just treat it. Or otherwise admit in nearby hospital. If you know all about this medicine, start treatment immediately. So that can be dissolved. I mean, otherwise what will happen after 24 hours, medicine doesn't work. And permanently, you will become paralyzed. So this is the management of transient ischemic. And I can give some nutritious diet. All the vegetables, fruits, plenty of fruits and milk. And some pure ghee, cow's pure ghee, that is also available. It doesn't build up that plaque in the blood vessels, because cow's ghee has very less fat compared to other animal ghee, buffaloes and all the dairy products. So this is treatable condition, transient ischemic.